to test the presence of protein in a food item. Here, in this test tube, we have got some milk. In this, we'll add 10 drops of caustic soda solution and then a couple of drops of copper sulfate. After shaking well, this mauve color appears. This proves that milk contains proteins.